Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So this is me with colds and coughs, but regardless, I'm going to film dahil dun sa last vlog ko, I told you that I want to share with you guys the vitamins or the supplements I take every day, and ang daming questions, and it's very overwhelming that a lot of you wanted to know or curious kung ano yung mga vitamins or supplements na tinitake ko. But I'm not feeling well, but since this is one of my free day, like sobrang rare lang mangyari sa akin ito, mag-film na lang ako para may ma-share din ako sa inyo. I just put lip tint and that's it, dahil nakaiga lang ako sa bed, guys, and it's currently 19 degrees Celsius here in Pampanga, so medyo malamig, guys. Sobrang swerte natin, but I want you to know that dahil merong outbreak, I want you to know that don't panic, diba? Basa-basa tayo ng mga preventions. And one of the prevention that we can do for this outbreak is after you touch anything, especially on public places, wash your hands and maglagay ng alcohol. So, yun yung number one para makaiwas tayo sa alam niyo na, magkasakit katulad ko. So, ako naman, I feel like nagkasakit ako dahil over fatigue, stress, dahil nga graduating. So, ayan, ang dami ko sinabi. But if you want to know, guys, what are the vitamins or supplements I take every day, then please continue watching. For this video, guys, I'm going to share with you yung mga iniinom ko. Actually, dalawa lang naman sila. I'm not going to do the sobrang review, pero I'm going to share some things na kung ano ba yung use nila, or para saan ba sila, so stuff like that. But we are going to start sa vitamin C na iniinom ko. Fun fact about me, guys, nung nag-asawa ko, dun lang ako nag-start uminom ng vitamin C. Kasi nung bata ako, nung teenager ako, ayoko talaga umiinom ng kahit anong gamot. Kahit may sakit ako, or ubo, or lagnat, I'm not drinking anything, like taking medicines. Kasi parang yung lola ko, dahil na lumaki ako sa lola ko, puro herbs lang yung pinapainom niya sa akin, oregano, ganyan. So, I'm taking the DHC Vitamin C. This brand is from Japan. This is a very famous brand. Oh, sorry. The DHC. And I think yung pinaka-famous dito is yung collagen nila. But I'm taking the 60-day vitamin C. Twice a day siya. Recommended siyang itake one morning and one evening. Yun yung recommended. Pero kung siguro gusto nyo pagsabayan ng bago matulog, okay lang din. Pero yun recommended nila is this one. What I love about this is it's very small and then sobrang dali niyang iswallow. There is no aftertaste. And, sobrang convenient niya lang dalhin dahil naka-ziplock lang siya. The ingredients, I'm not sure what are the ingredients kasi sobrang Japanese talaga kung makasulat yung nandito sa product na to. Pero as much as possible, I'm going to, or as much as I can, ilalagay ko yung ingredients nila sa baba. And I've been using this for 3 months or 3 weeks. I'm sorry. 3 weeks lang, mga bebs. 3 weeks. Napansin ko na sumasabay sa akin yung bird. Alam niyo, sumasabay sa akin yung ibon. Mga sis, ayaw talaga tumigil ng mga ibon. Nagdadaldalan sila. So, hayaan na lang natin sila. Going back, I've been taking this for 3 weeks now. And in the first week, or on the first week, as in, wala naman ako nakitang major difference sa kanya. Up until now, like physically, there is no major difference na nakikita ko. But one of the major difference that I see sa sarili ko, sa loob, is after every meal, na like not like 3 times a day, but pagising sa umaga and bago matulog, I poop. Like, sobrang nakaka-relax. Kasi before, it's really hard for me to poop every day. So, I think isa to sa major reason kung bakit nagpo-poop na ako every day. And parang nakaka-motivate siya kasi sobrang gumagaan yung feeling ko pag gising ko sa umaga. magpo-poop agad ako, and then very productive, I can finish this, I can work out, and motivated ako kumain ng healthier foods, although sometimes, syempre cheat day, but I really like this vitamin C kasi siguro mentally, iniisip ko din na umiinom ako ng vitamin C to protect or to block yung mga sakit, ganyan. Kaya dapat motivated din akong kumain ng healthy para, alam mo yon, tulungan sila together, ba diba? May nagbablock, so dapat healthy food para hindi ka talaga magkasakit, ba diba? So, one tip also, guys, is drink vitamin C with zinc, especially sa mga bata, kasi vitamin C is blocking the sakit, and zinc is making your baby strong or toddler, so ayun. So, this is the first vitamins that I drink, vitamin C, and I drink this Monday or morning at evening. So, 2 capsules a day. So, ayun. The next vitamins or supplement that I take is sobrang famous niya ngayon, guys. Kung yung DHC kanina is, sorry, kung yung DHC kanina is from Japan, this one naman is the Frozen Collagen 2-in-1 Whitening Times 10. This brand is from Thailand. Very famous siya. Actually, nadaanan ko lang siya sa isang concept store malapit dito sa village namin. So, I got one. I think I got this for 400 pesos. It has, I forgot. But I think this is 30 days and it has 60 capsules. Kasi twice a day siya. And you have to drink it bago ka matulog, dalawa agad siya. So, ang ginagawa ko, pagising ko, isang vitamin C, and then pagtulog, isang vitamin C at dalawang collagen. Yun lang yung iniinom ko everyday, guys. Kasi, ngayon lang talaga ako umiinom ng mga ganitong bagay at ayokong ma-stress yung aking kidney. Kaya, okay na siguro yung ito muna. Tatapusin ko muna to. But, talking about or going back to this collagen, as you saw here, meron siyang whitening times 10, but I assure you guys, you know me, I'm not into whitening products. Hindi siya nakakapute. Like, sobrang hindi siya nakakapute. Sobrang low dosage lang nung nandito na glutathione. So, hindi ka talaga puputi sa kanya. What I like about the glutathione factor, the whitening factor is, glutathione ba? Yeah, glutathione is, it has, kasi pag glutathione, parang napaprotect din niya yung kidney mo. So, medyo gusto ko din siya. Pero hindi ka talaga puputi sa kanya. And the collagen of this brand, the Frozen Collagen, it was derived from a fish collagen or fish, which, if I'm not mistaken, the same collagen sa human body. Correct me if I'm wrong. Pero alam ko, fish and human are medyo the same sila ng ano. Ganon. So, ayun. Collagen helps or repairs skin elasticity. Para tayong mga beauty sponge, mga webs, or mga beauty blender. Kapag bago pa yung beauty blender mo, sobrang bumabalik pa talaga siya sa form niya. Ang bilis-bilis. Pero pag nagtagal na, mahirap nang bumalik yung original form. Minsan nagkakaroon ng mga wrinkles. So, ganun din tayo. Pag tumatanda tayo, nababawasan yung collagen natin. At humihirap mag-bounce back yung original shape or original shape ng skin natin. So, collagen helps you to repair yung mga skin na mabagal or kulang ng elasticity. So, nakakatulong si collagen. There are collagens that you can, yung IV, iniinom, ito nga, supplements, but I don't really know kung ano yung mas effective, and I don't really know if totoo ba talaga sila. So, ako, gusto ko lang naman i-try. Wala naman masamang mag-try. But for this Frozen Collagen, what I like about this is, hindi ako naging glowing. Hindi ako naging maputi, pero naging glowing ako. Like, yung ginagamit ko lang na skincare as of the moment, guys, is yung toner ko na alcohol. It's not alcohol-free. Toner na hindi alcohol-free and moisturizer na aloe vera. And yung Lux Organics ko kasi naubos na yung serum. So, yun lang talaga yung ginagamit ko. Aloe vera gel is for soothing. So, hindi ka naman niya talaga bibigyan ng glowing effect. But, yan, wala talagang nakalagay sa face ko as of the moment. Like, Pagising ko, naglagay lang ako ng Lucas Papaw at lip tint. Ayan na siya. So, alam niyo na rin, hindi rin ako nagsepilyo. Ayan. Hindi naman ako sobrang glowing, pero alam ko sa sarili ko na I can go out with this face na, alam niyo yan, hindi siya dry. Wala siyang dry effect. Although, hindi ganun ka-flawless yung face ko, alam ko hindi siya ganun din ka-dry. So, I really, really liked it. Okay, so Mateo is already here in the room, kaya ayan, kaka-uwi niya lang from school. But going back to these two items, if you are gonna ask me kung worth to try ba sila, effective ba, share ko na kami yung thoughts ko. But kung gusto silang itry, walang masama nun. For me, hindi ako nagsisi na tinry ko sila at tinitake ko sila kasi alam kong meron silang effect na maganda sa akin. Hindi naman ako nagkaroon ng or nagka-breakouts, ganyan. So, I'm going to continue using this. But, this one, I think I'm going to repurchase. But, the collagen one, since hindi naman na talaga ako fond of, like, sobrang, ano, alam niyo yun, parang, ito, tinry ko lang siya dahil nakita ko. More on, dito ako na nakakapag-poop sa akin. As in, ang dami kong positive review about this or positive na accomplish or parang na witness sa vitamin C. Siguro any vitamin C is very good, no? Kasi sobrang ngayon lang talaga ako umiinom. But for this one, it is worth to try. But for me, siguro yung kung collagen, bibiliwan ako ng collagen, yung wala ng whitening. Siguro yung collagen na lang na from SNR. So, I'm going to try that. But, since this is very cheap, this is one of the cheap collagen plus whitening na nakita ko online. I think this is 400 pesos. So, sobrang mura lang niya, guys. Kaya, worth to try. This one also is 400 pesos. So, yeah. I think that is it for this vlog or for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If nakulangan man kayo sa review na to, guys, I'm very, very sorry. It's just that I wanted to upload this as much or as early as possible kasi nga sobrang busy ko na hanggang March dahil ka-graduate na ako finally, but I'm claiming it pero hindi pa tapos lahat ng requirements, but hopefully I can upload more often. Kaya ayun, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys on my next video. Oh, I'm going to show you guys Mateo. Come here. Mateo is galing school. Here's the camera. Say hi.
Hi. Hi.
You show them your new teeth.
Ugh. Are they big?
Uh-huh. So, I'll see you guys on my next video. Please subscribe.
Please subscribe. Bye.
Saan ka tumitingin?